I finally got that on tape. Very good, Kirk.